But you see, this is okay. But this camera is such, I can always record myself.
I thought I could just capture
them. No, but then I have. No, no.
Let's do it.
Yes, yes, I am going to do it.
And now, since you are doing it, do it properly and then get me.
Collection from Bawa and with the monsters, the royal collection.
Ooh.
Right?
This is wild. Oh my god, can I touch it?
Yes, yes, yes.
This is dipping and riding.
Yes,
well,
yes.
I have it.
Yes, you should.
I have three of them.
Who gifted you? Your parents?
From Tindandu.
Is there a group?
Yes.
Yeah, I don't use my phone a lot.
That's good.
That's
you go by word of mouth, eh?
Yeah, only word of mouth things. This is so
cool. This is a desk pen. And this is a desk pencil.
Okay.
Yeah.
Desk pencil, and I just want, because nowadays we are not able to use a desk. I was thinking of putting a cap on this so that it doesn't damage. Because this is
can you hold this and I'll see this, please? I'm getting so desperate now. This is so. This is the Kalam. Oh wow.
They're not as good as royal as it should be, but then someone has made a good. But have itni achhi silver nahi hai jitni honi chahiye. Jaise ye the. No, no, that's what I mean.
Yeah,
I have it in the house. I haven't used ball pens. You see this one? This is a capped one.
This design is so sexy.
Yeah. Yes, yes.
So the grip is so fine.
Yes, right.
To fill, and the hold is also so much. This comes
with what is? Why is there so much space here?
Yeah, because it
ink
holds the ink.
Like the ink when you dip it, no?
Also, you stay here, but then you're writing like this.
No, no, it'll be there. It'll come directly in nippe.
You have to just dip it and then write. But then there should be some ink which stores in the side channels.
Yeah, okay.
It starts oozing out very gradually. This is what they design. They will keep such a small gap so that it doesn't dip while writing.
You are unable to get over it yet. She is just drooling over it yet.
That's so pretty. You see, this pen was not having a cap.
Mm-hmm.
And this belongs to my maternal uncle, who had it from his father.
Wow.
And I brought it to Delhi. When I put this cap, he is saying, give me back. I said, no. Because
so what is this thing?
Maybe 100 years. This portion is 100 years.
Wow.
This is not.
The cap you got made separately. Yes. What about this one?
Same. It is from the same lot. And I got a very unique brass ink bottle in which they used to dip.
Does this nib still function properly?
Oh yes, right. That's the reason I got a cap. It should not get damaged.
Yeah, because there's a little slight rust on it.
Apart from rust, it has got.
If you want to remove the rust, there is a solution WD-40.
Uh-huh.
Oh yeah,
WD-40.
From the
WD-40,
you get the.
उसमें dip करना पड़ेगा?
नहीं, उसको spray.
Oh अच्छा, हाँ WD-40 तब होगा मेरे पास. वो हम डालते हैं उसमें. हाँ, right.
नीब को हमेशा.
ओके हाँ यू आर राइट. पहले वो ग्लिसरीन हम लगा के रखते थे, वो ग्लिसरीन लगा के रखनी चाहिए. ओके ठीक है डन. हाँ अब यह चक्कर है इसका मेंटेन है.
वेल ट्रैवल्ड पेंस 100 ईयर
लाइफ इज लाइक दैट.
वेरी ब्यूटीफुल. थैंक यू फॉर शोइंग.
सो हु आर यू गोइंग टू गिफ्ट इट टू?
दे विल बी ड्रॉ. They will be lucky draw, and in that all chits will be in my name.
Your name.
I love this idea.
Achha, and then you are not finished your task. No?
Here is my task. Woo woo! What else am I supposed to do apart saying woo woo? Here is the master pen collector. ध्यान से देखिए इस इंसान को. इनके पास 100 साल पुराना पेन है. ये. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर शोइंग अस योर पेन्स.
ऑल द बेस्ट.
ऑल द बेस्ट टू यू टू.
ओके नाउ कम हियर फॉर वन सेकंड. You have to introduce yourself.
Oh,
introduce yourself and speak about this event and your reason.
Hi, I'm Nisa, and this event is lovely. I think Delhi should do more such things. And as an outsider, I feel really nice coming to this
How
event.
How you came to know English?
Because I have an amazing best friend Shantanu, who is a pen nerd.
Ah, okay.
And
he motivated you to bring.
No, he did not motivate me. He just sent me. That's all
That's
enough.
Good. Your own motivation.
Yeah.
Your self lubricant.
Motivation. Yeah.
Good.
Completely so.
Right. And we wish you all the best.
Thank you so much.
Because friends make good friends.
Yes.
You heard pen pals?
Pen
pals. In olden days, there used to be pen pals. So modern day, there are no digital
there
pals.
There is pen pal. In office, somebody who sits beside you is called as a pen pal.
Ah, good.
Yeah. Pardon? No, that's called as pen pal.
No, pen pals without pens.
I do have pens. I am, my job is to use pens.
Very good.
How can I
write with a pen? You write with a pen and pen?
Yes, I
wow,
do.
Wow, awesome.
I
love
cannot
that.
Do this computer.
I love
you
that.
You know the advantage of writing with pens.
Which one? Writing
of advantage of writing with pens. When you are writing, no, your mood, your intent is reflected in the writing when you are writing with a fountain pen. When you are writing with ballpoint pen, it's all are the same. No one knows what intention, what mood is of the writer. But in writing with a fountain pen, thick, curve, wave, everything matters. And the aroma of ink.
That is true. The aroma of ink. Especially when you write those ink pen notes and go back and revisit them. The old paper and the old ink.
Exactly.
Somebody should make a perfume of it.
No, people put perfume. You see, there are scented papers, there are scented inks.
No, she wants to make a perfume out of the smell of it. you
know?
It's like I would like that for paper. Like, yes, yeah.
Once I went to Hills, Manali, there was a person who was selling itar. I said, what is this? He said, this is itar of rain.
Rain?
Huh. I said, what is this? He said, when rain falls on earth, no, it, the aroma. I said, I tested it, was absolutely the same.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's not rain, that's mitti.
Mitti. Itar mitti, exactly right.
Yeah. Mitti ki to smell
it. So that's, she is right.
Very fond of itar.
Acha, good, right?
I've got one. This one is masak.
Oh, good. You're looking good. हर चीज की अपनी अपनी इम्पोर्टेंस है. ये स्प्रे है वो है. हैं अच्छा ओके गुड.
इस एसेंशियल ऑयल
खोलो गुड. मैं भी रखता था पहले बट गुड गुड तेल अब ये रहेगा.
इट्स प्योर.
हाँ बिल्कुल अब ये रहेगा. हाँ अब ये रहेगा दो दिन चार दिन. अच्छा जी वहीं से बनता है.
हाँ
मैंने वो देख. हाँ